Hello students, myself Dr. D.K. Sinha with new topic, and today topic is a structure of cell of cyanobacteria or blue green algae. The cell of blue green algae is oval, spherical or cylindrical in shape, bounded by cell wall and plasma membrane, but in some forms outside the cell wall mucilaginous layer is also present. Mucilaginous layer is slime layer. Cell wall, inside the mucilage layer cell wall is present, and cell wall consists of peptidoglycan. It is 2 to 3 layered structure, and in cell wall pores may be present, and this is for secretion of mucilage. Pores present in cell wall is for secretion of mucilage. Inside the cell wall plasma membrane is present, consist of lipid and protein, as like eukaryotic cell. Okay, in eukaryotic cell plasma membrane also consists of lipid and protein. Inside the plasma membrane cytoplasm is present, and cytoplasm of blue green algae is divided into two parts. Outer part is called chromoplasm, and central part is called centroplasm. Okay, outer part is chromoplasm and central part is centroplasm. Chromo means color, plasm means cytoplasm. It means outer part of cytoplasm is colorful due to presence of pigments. Okay, due to presence of pigment, it means pigments only present in or peripheral part of the cytoplasm, not in central part. In central part, mainly nucleoid or genetic material of blue green algae is present. Okay. In peripheral part or in chromoplasm, sac like a structure, thylakoids are present, and on thylakoids granular structure phycobilisome is present, that contains different types of pigments such as phycoerythrin, phycobilins, phycocyanin. Okay, so different pigment present in phycobilisome, and phycobilisome is situated on the surface of thylakoids. Another membranous structure present in chromoplasm is gas vacuole. This is gas vacuole. In gas vacuole, different types of gases are present, and it provides buoyancy to aquatic forms. Gas vacuole provide buoyancy to aquatic forms. In chromoplasm, different types of store food such as cyanophycian granules, wild droplets also called beta granules, starch granules or alpha granules are present. These are stored food. In centroplasm, nucleoid is present. Nucleoid is edge like bacterial cell, means prokaryotic cell, consist of single circular DNA, double stranded DNA, consist of single circular double stranded DNA. In cell of blue green algae, ribosome is also present, and ribosome present in prokaryotic cell is 70S types of ribosome. S means sedimentation coefficient or Swedberg coefficient. Okay. So in blue green algae, 70S ribosome is present. This is the a structure as like bacterial cell. Plasma membrane folds inward and forms a sac like a structure called lamellosome. Sac like a structure formed by infolding of plasma membrane is called lamellosome, and function of lamellosome is as like mesosome of the bacteria. It means it also helps in replication of DNA, respiration, etc. Okay, so this is the structure of blue green algae cell or cyanobacterial cell. Now we know reproduction. Blue green algae cell reproduce production blue green algae reproduces by vegetative and asexual methods. Vegetative reproduction means reproduction by vegetative cell. Reproduction by vegetative cell is called vegetative reproduction. Generally, growing cell of the cyanobacteria divides and forms new cyanobacteria. It occurs by two methods. First is binary fission and second is fragmentation. Binary fission and fragmentation. Binary fission occurs in unicellular form, while filamentous forms fragmentation present in filamentous form. Example of unicellular form: spirulina and filamentous form is oscillatoria. These are the two methods by which blue green algae reproduces by vegetative methods. Okay, next method of sexual reproduction is next method of reproduction is asexual method. And asexual method in cyanobacteria occurs by formation of different types of structure. Asexual reproduction occurs by harmogonia occurs by hermogonia. Suppose that this is filamentous blue green algae. These are the cells, and you know the group of vegetative cell is called trichome. So filamentous structure is also called trichome. Trichome means group of cell, and trichome, when trichome is covered with mucilaginous sheath, that is called filaments. So in cyanobacteria, some cells are separated from other cell. This like called separating disc. It means some cell of filamentous forms separates from other cell with the help of separating disc, and after that these cells or hermogonia separates and forms new cyanobacteria. So this method is called asexual reproduction by hermogonia. And next is akinete. Next method is akinete. By akinete, formation of akinete occurs in unfavorable condition. जब साइनोबैक्टीरिया को अनफेवरेबल कंडीशन मिलता है तो वैसे कंडीशन में एकाइनेट का फॉर्मेशन करता है. सपोज दैट दिस इज फिलामेंटस फॉर्म कंसिस्ट ऑफ मेनी सेल्स, एंड इन दिस मेथड सम सेल्स फॉर्म्स ए प्रोटेक्टिव लेयर, एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड एकाइनेट. इन फेवरेबल कंडीशन इट सर्वाइव. फिर जब तक फेवरेबल कंडीशन है तब तक यह सर्वाइव करेगा. फेवरेबल कंडीशन का इस पर कोई इफेक्ट नहीं होता है, और जैसे ही फेवरेबल कंडीशन आता है, अनफेवरेबल कंडीशन का इस पर कोई इफेक्ट नहीं है. जैसे ही फेवरेबल कंडीशन आता है यह फिर से डिवाइड करेगा, और डिवाइड करके न्यू फिलामेंटस साइनोबैक्टीरिया का फॉर्मेशन करता है. सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट मेथड्स ऑफ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. एंड सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन नॉट ऑब्जर्व्ड इन साइनोबैक्टीरिया. Occasionally, it may be occurs as like bacterial cell by the process of conjugation, transformation and transduction. Okay. Next, role of blue-green algae or cyanobacteria. Cyanobacteria or blue-green algae is useful or harmful, both. First we know useful role. Increases the fertility power of soil such as Enabina, Nostoc, helps in nitrogen fixation. Generally found in free forms mainly in paddy field, Nostoca nenavina develops, and after maturation harvesting of paddy in field, it deposited on the surface of earth as like a thin layer, and that color is green or black. So this is cyanobacteria develops in paddy field, helps in nitrogen fixation, and due to nitrogen fixation it helps in increase the fertility power of the soil. It also maintains the chemical nature of soil. It means it is alkaline in nature, that reduces the acidity of soil. Okay, ये तो हुआ यूजफुल रोल. अब अगर हम बात करें हार्मफुल रोल का, इट कॉजेस एलगल ब्लूम. जब ये बहुत फास्टली ग्रो करता है तो वाटर बॉडीज में इसका नंबर ज्यादा हो जाता है, वैसे कंडीशन में ऑक्सीजन का स्कार्सिटी हो जाता है, जो भी एक्यूटिक एनिमल है वह मरने लगता है क्योंकि प्रॉपर अमाउंट में ऑक्सीजन सप्लाई नहीं होता है. सो दिस कंडीशन इज कॉल्ड एलगल ब्लूम. एंड सेकेंड हार्मफुल, मेक्स हार्ड ग्राउंड स्लिपरी. रेनी सीजन में देखा होगा वैसे एरिया, वैसा ग्राउंड जहां की लगातार पानी गीला पानी रहता है, गीला रहता है, तो वहां फिसलन शुरू हो जाता है, स्लिपरी नेचर का हो जाता है ड्यू टू डेवलपमेंट ऑफ साइनोबैक्टीरिया. नेक्स्ट, इट आल्सो रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर डीकलरेशन ऑफ वॉल ऑफ बिल्डिंग्स. डीकलरेशन वॉल ऑफ बिल्डिंग्स. ओके, सो दे आर द डिफरेंट रोल्स ऑफ साइनोबैक्टीरिया. ओके, सेंट्रल